We're at the final round of the Focus Pro Tour in Willingen, Germany. Nice weather today. The weather was horrible. Today it's sunshine, but yesterday it was raining, windy. Yeah, luckily the track held up pretty good, so racing was still good, but the weather was shit, yeah, rain. Qualifying was pretty good, got the fastest time, but David Graf was only 600 slower than me, so it was pretty, qualifying was pretty close, and yeah. And the finals yesterday, They went pretty good. Won all my motos. Won semi-final. In the final I had a good gate, but I got outpowered by David on the first straight, so he cut me off. Then he got struggling. I overtook everybody. And then I made a mistake myself. And David got back to me in the last turn. Like, very nice, clean move. Got second. Kind of happy with it. Not happy with it. Like, if you're leading till the last turn, then you actually should take it, but yeah, fair play to David, like, he overtook me like very clean, so yeah, second place.
Yesterday Forecross was fun and the result was better than I would expect. warmed up and I got all the landings and the pumps and I paddled okay. I just, in the bottom I lost some speed because I ran out of gears. I got the wrong chain ring on, but that's alright, it's still good. Today I'm happy with it again, so it's cool. I had good fun here, so lots of people and the racing is cool. It's pretty laid back and stuff, so...